Thank you. With the Grand Mage freed from his icy tomb, it was now clear that there was an evil hand behind the forces overwhelming the kingdom. Our hero went forth seeking clues to the whereabouts of the Warding Staff.